Back to the Garden 2017 continues in the barn with Brooke. Take it away. No, I'm leaving.
Oh, he's gone. Great. Such a pleasure to be here. Thanks so much. I've got some great news for you. I compiled this as a song. And we love it. We feel like jams to sing along, of course. And everything is fine. And I've got time. And that's true. I discovered that. Chilling and having fun and enjoying life is actually a lot more productive than worrying and digging into all the beating yourself up. Are you with me? Can we get to that? Yes! So here's this song for all of us.
Well, I wake up and I breathe deep and thank the universe for my soul to keep. And I drink water from my mouth to my feet. Moves my body into the waking world. Let the flag of unconditional life unfold. And I get better at letting it all in. And when I'm done, then again I begin. I am a human in a moment that keeps on growing.
It's your sort of intuition, some people call it, and it knows things. And so if we can more trust
trust ourselves about our with our feelings and not rely so much on other people's thoughts or our thoughts, good things, we can find our way to our dreams. So here's a song for all of our inner beings. Sometimes I eat chocolate when what I really need is chamomile tea. Sometimes I fantasize of making love when all I really want is a kiss and a squeeze. Sometimes I go on the internet when all I wanna do is to dance and sing. Sometimes I fly off the handle when what I really want is to climb a tree. What makes it so hard is my mind thinks it calls all of the shots and pulls the cards and checks the clock and takes down the wrong scores and all the wrong charts and my spirit yearns on with all I love so much. But it's easy, so breezy to quit the fight and float downstream. And it feels so good to be in me. I'd like to see where this goes, cause my soul knows good things come when I'm having fun and the current don't stop, it just overflows. I told you so, said my intuition, she always knows. I told you so, I told you from inside this body and soul. What you want, I always know. And wherever you go, I will follow. Loving you forever, we'll always be together. Just let me flow, I'll let you know. Sometimes I talk too much, and I don't speak up near enough. I love my mind, it's so, so neat. But I got all of these sensors living in my body. Goosebumps and chills, I can feel up my thrills and check it to refine my emotional skills. Ride the waves of the powers that I can't bend down. So I reach high like the trees and like the birds and bees, cause my own nature crowns me queen of my dreams. I told so, said my intuition, she always knows. I told you from inside this body and soul. What you want, I always know. Wherever you go, I will follow. Loving you forever, we'll always be together. Just let me flow, I'll let you know. My desires, they rewire, connected to things so far beyond me, and they won't ever stop expanding. I'm a microcosmic orbit beaming what I receive. All the people, plants, and creatures, and ideas and things inspire me to the source of everything. Thank goodness I can hear this every time I get thirsty. Cause when my mind makes lies, they leave me high and dry. All my spirit says to me, she always knows. I told you so. I told you from inside this body and soul. What you want, I always know. Wherever you go, I will follow. Loving you forever, always be together. Just let me flow, I'll let you know. Hell yeah. I had another song. This song is a little bit about how the spirit of all the universe loves all of us equally, and we can let in good things and we can catch it right at the beginning of the day and know that the momentum of all our doubts and fears and stuff can't catch a hold. We can let all the universe's burn through us. Anyways, enough of that. It's a song about, yeah, receiving good things if we let it in. Everyone is able to receive energy. Everyone is capable of clearing their mind and finding the clarity we need. Can you believe your eyes? is. And I'm so excited, and there's no need to fight it. And I don't care about feeling bad, I only need to care about feeling good. Cause my attention is my connection to the beautiful, powerful laws of the universe, sweeping me over to my own acceptance of worthiness for being in this human life. As it all responds to me and you, the vibrations we ring and then they ring true. And so much has died, and though so much more life is still turning to me and you to get through.
About the universe again. That has to do with us. And we all are obviously in the same thing together, right? Even though we're all so beautifully in such variety and different preference, that makes it all more exciting to us all. So this song is called The Same Love.
We all come from physical and infinite ones, and there's no limit to the wellness and abundance the earth and the universe has on offer. All they ask is we put our faith in creation, in ourselves, in the land and the water. It's no illusion, the solutions are future now with greater desire. Oh, my soul always hooking me up to my true love, my true love. Oh, my soul always hooking me up to my true love. So how do you define the meaning of your life all the time? We got the same love.
I wrote this coming out of a big long breakup, and I just want to reframe myself, the essence of my being, all our beliefs, and it's all good in the end, you know?
Please sing along if you catch on. It's called I Am Love.
I am love on a losing streak. I'm love when I win and when I feel beat. I am love when I heal my body with my mind. I am love as I search, and I am love when I find. I am love all the time.
I'm love when it's changed and love. just been so inspiring and beautiful. Bless everybody. Happy summer. Oh my gosh. Thank you.